one has a little smaller version of this one. Was tested here 2 years ago in the river.